Let's begin the practice of Yoga Nidra. Kindly close your eyes and make yourself physically comfortable. You can readjust your physical position if you need. Do not open your eyes until the whole practice is over. Try to follow all the instructions mentally and not physically. Make yourself free from all intellectual analysis and intellectual understanding. You have to follow the instructions automatically. There will be physical relaxation, mental and at the psychic level. You have to keep awake throughout. Do not sleep. When relaxation becomes deep, sleep does come, but you should try to keep yourself completely awake. From time to time, thinking, I am awake, I am awake, I am awake. From time to time during the relaxation, you will have to keep yourself completely awake and check up on the condition of your consciousness. Sometimes during the practice, you may be able to understand or you may not. It does not matter. Just follow the voice. Let's begin the practice of Yoga Nidra. I will be talking about different parts of your body, and you need to bring the awareness to that particular part. For instance, if I say right thumb, you have to say in your mind right thumb without moving it, and then go on to the next one. I'll be leading your consciousness to different parts of the body, and the speed will be somewhat greater. Keep yourself alert. Do not concentrate too intensely. Just develop the awareness. Try to move your mind as quickly as possible and as quickly as you are instructed by me. If at any time you are unable to keep up with the speed, it does not matter. Go ahead to the next one. In the first round, I'll be slower and then you'll gain speed. Please understand that you will have to say the name of the particular organ mentally. Say mentally, right thumb, the second finger, the third finger, fourth finger, fifth finger, your palm, the right wrist, elbow, the right shoulder, right armpit, the right side of the waist, the right thigh, knee, calf muscle, ankle, the right heel, the right sole, the right toes, the big toe, the next toe, the third toe, the fourth and the fifth. Now bring your awareness to the left side, the left thumb, the next finger, the third finger, the fourth finger, the fifth finger, the palm, left wrist, left elbow, the shoulder, armpit, the left side of the waist, the left thigh, the left knee, calf muscle, ankle, the left heel, the left sole, the left big toe, the next toe, the third toe, the fourth and the fifth. Go to the right toes now. Take your mind to the right toes. To the right big toe, the next toe, the third, the fourth, the fifth, the sole, heel, the right ankle, the right calf, the right knee, the right thigh, the right side of the waist, the right armpit, the shoulder, elbow, the right wrist, right palm, the right thumb, the second finger, third, the fourth and the fifth. Bring your awareness to the left toes, the left big toe, the next toe, the third toe, the fourth and the fifth, the left sole, the heel, left ankle, the calf muscle, the left knee, the left thumb, the next finger, the third, fourth, and the fifth. Now bring your attention to the back side of the body. Take your mind to the back of the head, which is touching the ground. The back side of the head. The back side of the head which is touching the ground. The right shoulder blade, the left shoulder blade, the entire spinal cord, the right hip, the left hip, the right buttock, the left buttock, right side underneath the thigh, the left side underneath the thigh, the right calf muscle, the left calf muscle, the right ankle, left ankle, the right heel, the left heel. Now again bring your attention to the right ankle, left ankle, right calf muscle, the left calf muscle, the right side underneath the thigh, the left side underneath the thigh, the right buttock, the left buttock, the right hip, the left hip, the entire spinal cord, the right shoulder blade, the left shoulder blade, the back of the head that is connected on the floor. Now bring your attention to the front part of the body, to the top of your head, the crown, the tip of the head, the forehead, the right eyebrow, left eyebrow, the center of the eyebrows, the right eye, left eye, right nostril, left nostril, the right cheek, left cheek, right ear, left ear, upper lip, lower lip, your chin, the throat, the right side of the chest, the left side of the chest, the complete chest. Bring your attention to the navel, upper abdomen, lower abdomen, the right side of the abdomen, the left side of the abdomen, the right pelvis, the left pelvis, the right side of the groin, the left side of the groin, right thigh, left thigh, the right knee, the left knee, right toes, the left toes. Now gently bring your attention back to the left toes and then to the right toes, the left knee, now the right knee, left thigh, right thigh, the left side of groin, the right side of groin, left pelvis, right pelvis, left abdomen, right abdomen, lower abdomen, upper abdomen. Bringing the attention now completely towards the navel. The whole chest, the left side of the chest, the right side of the chest, the throat, your chin, the lower lip, upper lip, the left ear, right ear, left cheek, right cheek, left nostril, right nostril, left eye, right eye, center of the eyebrows, the left eyebrow, the right eyebrow, the forehead, the tip of the head, the front at the top of the head, your eyebrow center, the eyebrow center, bringing the attention to the eyebrow center. I'm not sleeping, I'm awake. I'm not sleeping, I am awake. Now bring your attention to the inner parts of the body. Take your awareness to the tongue, teeth, the palate. Inside the nose with the breath. Inside the brain. Large brain, the throat through which the wind passes, the right lung, the left lung. Feel it with the breath. Feel the lungs by filling the lungs. The heart. Feel the heart by concentrating on the heartbeat. Open your heart. Feel the expansion of the heart. With every inhale, feel all the negativity coming out from you with every exhale. Now bring your awareness again to the major parts of the body. Bring your awareness to the right leg, the entire left leg. Bring your awareness to both the legs together, the right arm, the left arm, both together. The whole of your back, the whole of your front, the entire head, the whole body. Now try to see the whole body as if you are seeing yourself in a mirror, as if a great mirror is hanging over you and you are trying to see you, your own body. You are trying to see your own reflection. See your own body. See your body as an object, your head, the arms, your chest, your legs, your clothes, the entire body as an object, your body as a reflection in the mirror. Now concentrate on all the different things that I will be mentioning. Remain alert. Remain aware. I will name a lot of things and you will have to say the same things mentally and try to develop the vision one by one. If you are not able to visualize, just let go and focus on the next one. A blue lotus over a lake, a blue lotus over a lake, a blue lotus over a lake, a burning candle, a burning candle. The experience of drowsiness, the experience of drowsiness. The experience of heat, the experience of heat, the experience of heaviness, the experience of heaviness, the experience of heaviness. An inverted red triangle, an inverted red triangle, an inverted red triangle. The flame of burning fire, the flame of burning fire, the flame of burning fire. The snow-capped mountains, the snow-capped mountains, the snow-capped mountains. A star in the sky, the small point of a star in the sky, a pink rose, a honeybee, a big bird flying in the air, a boat sailing over a lake, the sailing boat, sailing boat. the starlit sky. Starlit sky. The starlit sky. Your own breath. Your own breath. Your own breath. The dark night. The dark night. A green leaf. A green leaf. A beautiful garden. Yellow flowers, the pink rose, the green grass, a big garden. Now bring your awareness back to the whole body. The whole body. The whole body. Try to see your whole body in the psychic mirror. Relax all the efforts. Make sure the complete body is relaxed. The mind is relaxed. The intellect is calm and quiet. The soul, the light, is blissful. Now bringing the attention to the toes and fingers. Gently start moving the toes and fingers. Gently bringing the legs together. Taking the arms above the head. Interlace the fingers and give a gentle stretch. You can lean to either side of the mat. Stay there for a few breaths. Once you are ready, you'll slowly come up to the sitting position, keeping the eyes still closed. Let us be grateful for being alive, for being able to breathe, for having the opportunity to be happy and blissful. Let's complete the practice. And enjoy the rest of the day.